get to it. Stop screwing around.
Hey, back. Hey, no, 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 don't. I'm getting to work. All right. All right. Stop it.
What do you want?
Hey, just keep your head down and you'll be fine. Nope.
Alkai. What do you want, Drifter?
What's your problem?
Hmm?
One of my men escaped to Ripper Camp over by Iron Butte. Got tortured, like they always do. But this time, they kept asking me if you knew about it. Two bikers, two men, asking me if you'd ever seen them or heard of them.
A lot of bikes around here. What's it, what's it got to do with me?
The Ripper called them Mongrels. How many drifters still flying colors around here? As if that shit matters. If you ask me, you got a price on your head. How's it feel to be on the other side?
Now, why don't you just show me what you got, because I don't have time for your bullshit.
Whatever you say, Deacon.
Powerful. Good shot. You'll like this one. Good choice. Find me if you need anything else.
What do you want?
Now I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to. Until I get this bike fixed up. Copeland, it is. What's going on?
You need something?
Looking for anything in particular? All right. I see how it is. Okay.
Yeah, later.
What?
here for your bike? Hey, what do you need?
Low on fuel, huh? We're gonna run out of this someday, you know.
Get your ass back to work.
Okay, then.
Come on, get to work.
Later. How's it going?
Just having a look.
Everything. Always need scrap.
okay?
You're gonna die out here. I know of a camp where it's safe.
Camp? Where? Where in a show me. I'll go.
Peaceful Lake. Mark Copeland. It's safe there.
Oh. I was done for. Holy shit, you know? Thank you so much. Oh, man.
Tell him it was St. John. Deacon. They know who I am. Okay, keep running. Stay out of sight.
St. John, you out there? We got a job for you here at the hot springs.
Tucker, okay, I'll head your way. St. John out.
I talked to Alkai the other day, some of the other men. I know you've been doing runs for the camp. I just wanted to say thank you. Deacon St. John, this is Tucker. Like I said before, I haven't seen Mr. Sweetface around these last few days. You sure he's all right?
He said he's just
doing runs for that son of a bitch, Mark. I get the feeling he doesn't like too much. Loser.
What the hell?
Like I said, I ain't his old lady, Deacon. Out. Leaders, damn it. Why are you waiting to jump me?
Reload! Reload!
Here we go. Never gets old. Needed this. That should be it.
Here. It's all right. Open it up.
Deacon.
Hey, Cope. I think Liam was bringing you this.
Deke. You made a wise choice. Wise choice. You go see Manny. Maybe he can help you with that bike of yours.
Hey, man. Manny, what's going on? Parts, if you're looking, I'll be here. Alright, see you, Deke. You, need something, man?
Manny. Stud, huh? That's too much information, Manny.
Cope says you've been helping out around the camp. He won't say it, but he appreciates it.
Hey, Manny.
From my experience, ain't nothing zen about repairing your bike.
Yeah, got some good stuff in stock. Good choice, man. Good choice. I'll wrap that up for you. Cool. Need anything else? This should last you for a while. Oh yeah, that's a good piece. Should have more stuff later. See you around, Deke.
Bruiser, why the hell aren't you in your damn bunk?
I couldn't sleep.
Open the gate.
Remember what I said back in the tunnel? Don't go up there, Dick. It's making you crazy.
Bruiser, okay, look. I go up there because there's freaks up there. I kill them here, I kill them there. Bounties are all the same to me.
Then what are the tulips for, huh? I saw them, Deke. Here on the table. This morning. The same one she had at... I remember.
Fucking up. Listen, loser. Get some rest. I gotta go. Deacon out. Tulips, Boozer, the stone crop. Get it right.
Can I help you?
Deke, you ever ride with a drifter, scars all over his face, carries a tire iron, goes by the name of Limbo?
Don't know him.
He came into camp yesterday to turn in some bounties, have a few drinks. Seems like he didn't leave until early this morning.
Well, Tuck, I don't run security here, so why don't you just tell Alkai about that?
He beat a man, Deke, and a woman to death. Bowman and Hewitt. Her face was so smashed in, you couldn't tell it was her.
Hewitt. Maria. Right? Jesus. Sasshole, Limbo. He's a local...
Alkai says they've set up shop at the old Forest Service watchtower on the east slope of Three Finger Jack.
Yep, I know where it is, and, I'll handle it.
I thought you might.
Can I help you?
Hey, how's it going?
Bike's a real guzzler. See ya. How's it going?
Hey, what's up?
Hold on a sec. I'll open.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Broke another goddamn razor this morning. In our supposed global utopia, instead of getting the best products from around the world, we got the shittiest products cheap foreign labor could churn out. Everything in the last 50 years was built to break, so that you can buy once, buy again, buy, buy, buy. You always had to get the new car, the new phone, the new this and that, all to feed the beast of crass commercialism. You want something built to last? You couldn't go overseas, nope. Hard-working Americans in the hell. When we build something, it'll stand the test of time. And the same hands that built this country, they'll withstand anything this new world throws at us. Our roads bend, friends, but they do not break. And neither will we. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
They look pretty broken to me, Cope, but hey, whatever you say. Nothing wrong with a little crass commercialism. Hell, I could use a new bike right about now.
I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so, more, please, what else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
I hear you.
St. John out.
Tuck, I'm here, and yeah, looks like Limbo and his crew are calling the place home like nothing ever happened. He said his face was scarred, so, more, please, what else can you tell me?
He wears a green coat. Looks like a goddamn leprechaun. You bring me his tire iron, Deacon St. John, and I want it covered in what's left of the son of a bitch's face.
Huh?
I hear you. St. John out.
Thirsty. Oh, what's that, Alvarez?
I can help you with that. Come on, sorry son of a bitches. I want this camp locked down, or are you gonna answer to Limbo and his pal Iron Tooth?
Something's here.
See anything?
Zeal. Fear. You wanna get all nice and cozy with them? Like. Goddamn face!
Still got old Iron Tooth on you, yeah?
Stop by the hot springs, have a little fun. Is that it? Let's see.
Hey! Incoming!
Stop by the hot springs, have a little fun. Is that it?
This'll help. Could make something out of this.
Something's here.
There we go.
Don't mind if I do.
I see him!
Scrap. Fuel can. I'll take that.
coming.
All right, Limbo, where you at? Yeah, I thought you'd just stop by the hot springs, have a little fun. Is that it? Can of fuel. Okay. I can always use this. What do we got? I'll just take these.
Guys, open the damn gate.
Open the gate. We're watching you.
You keeping busy?
How's it going?
Here.
Hey. Hey, how's it going?
Can I help you?
You find that son of a bitch?
Yeah, here's old Iron Tooth, just like you asked.
Nice. Deke, you're always the one person I could count on to get things done.
Tell you again.
You know,
hey, back to work.
I have no idea where you and Boozer rode off to, but it's good to see you.
No,
well, we're around, Tuck, and if you need anything, you know how to reach me.
Go see Alkai. I'll update your credits.
List or no?
Yeah?
Hey, I'm gonna look around.
What do you want?
Hey, man.
Hey, what's up?
Hold on a sec. I'll open it.
Let him in.
What's up?
What are you doing?
You got a problem.
Fuel's looking a little low. She don't want to run out of fuel in the ship, that's for sure.
Hey, isn't there a manual for this?
All right. All right, check back later, man. See
you. Hope says you've been helping out around the camp. We won't say it, but we appreciate it.
Let me get the gate.
Hey, Manny. Okay. See you around. That's it for now.
This is taking forever.
Deacon, keeping an eye on that gas tank. The one with the custom paint job you've been asking about.
Manny, what's going on?
Hey, I'll be back.
Should have more stuff later. I'll be here if you need me.
Need this.
Know if you were coming back or not.
Hey, you know I wouldn't leave you out here.
Damn, mosquitoes are out today.
Mosquitoes never bother me. can't get you now.
Are you there?
Yeah, Deke.
I took care of it. Alvarez, I mean.
Thanks, brother. She'd do the same for us.
Yeah, she would have. Deacon out. What the hell? That's worth checking out.
Yeah.
onto the roof. Off figures. Guess not. Jenny's out of gas. Jenny's always out of gas.
It's gonna bring them all down on me.
Okay, let's see what we got in here. Neuro injector, just what the doctor ordered.
Yeah.
More bounties. digging mass graves and hauling all these corpses out. Scrap. Bounties. Scrap. Good. This. Thank you.
Another mobile medical unit. Well, I gotta find a way inside. See if there's another injector. Should be it. Green lights are good. Green lights are always good. Power's off. Figures. Okay, let's take a look around. Oh, god damn it. Fuse blown. Oh, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? Feels, yes.
commit. That's gonna bring them all down on me. God damn it. Fuse blown. Now, where the hell am I gonna get a fuse? No, it's back that way. Yeah. Fuse. Yes. Okay.
There. Finally. Shut the hell up.
Okay, here we go.
Through. The refugee camp's full. What are we gonna do? Know about you, but I got a plan.
A plan? What are you talking about? I don't understand.
No! No, no, no! What?
Oh, Jesus Christ. So many people. Well, it's like Boozer said. Hell of a way to go. Backed up at these checkpoints. Waiting to die. Another infestation zone.
sniper ambush. Oh,
God damn it, not now! This'll do. Shit, almost out. That, huh? Shoot him, you fucking bastard.
Should do it.
Marauder camp. These are the assholes who've been ambushing the roads around here. Crossing the road. Well, 2 years ago, that would have gone splat.
Yeah. Who's that?
Murdering assholes can't let any of them get out of here alive. Gotta kill them all. Every last one of these murdering sons of bitches.
I saw someone. Shit!
this?
Now, buddy, we know you're out there. Why don't you drop your weapons? Come out where we can see you.
Here you are. You can get through all this.
Get in there.
Thank you.
finish this. That's it. You're done. How do you like that, huh? Being ambushed, you like that? You murdering sons of bitches.
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. It's the Wild West again. And some men are acting like law and order are a thing of the past. But last I checked, this is still the United States of America. And in America, the right of property shall not be infringed. We have the right to claim territory, to hold it, and to defend it. Sure, we took this land from the Indians. No point in rewriting history, but we took it by force. And force is the only thing that will move us now. We're not gonna roll over for a bunch of bullies. If the feds, or rippers, or marauders think they're gonna come rolling into my wilderness, they got another thing coming. The strongest survive, the strongest take, and the strongest will succeed. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
That's something, Cope. Law and order are a thing of the past. What the hell are you talking about?
But yeah, you got a point about force being the only thing that matters now. Force and a lot of goddamn ammo.
Bunker, yeah, I bet they had a bunker. Just gotta find it.
Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. Guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Burn!
Need that?
Jeez.
I can talk this way. When it's silent and my lips are touching the pop filter. Oh yes, this is... Welcome to the quietest gaming channel in the world. The quietest gaming channel in the world. Something right there.
Always need scrap. Thank you.
suppose so. Okay, I guess I can talk a little bit. I think I'm allowed to talk a little bit. Oh boy. Choose a direction. This and go right to the grave, but I can't even save. Thought that's what I was doing. I guess the camp up there. There's one way over there. Hmm.
So I guess we gotta... Oh. Can I pull this out? No? So that's not the way I go. Oh, interesting. I was supposed to go through here. Okay. Then through here. And then... Here, gotcha. Gotcha. Molotov. I had tons of ammo before, now I'm... At least they give me unlimited rocks. Oh boy. No, no. No, 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 no. Oh, I could have... I didn't realize I could step. I'm doing it.
How many?
Bear trap, they show up. Oh, I see.
Guys, right this way.
Gotta be close.
Save it for later.
Gotta be close to it, okay. See what happens.
Look out!
Oh, okay. Never mind. My PlayStation camera did arrive, but I have not gotten it yet. I've not left to go get it out of the mailbox. And I also was waiting for it to be dark. And now it's dark, but I was playing this when it was still sunlight. It's a proximity mine. Okay, I really thought I had a bear trap. Okay, let's see if I can be more stealth. That's my preferred style of play, stealth. As I say, running. Full speed. I saw this one guy over here. Oh boy. Oh boy, there's a bunch of them. I think I hear one over here. Oh boy. Is there gonna be like hundreds of them down here? Oh my god, look at all of that. Oh my god. Why is the music building? No, no. No. They did not hear me.
Down you go.
I'm not prepared to deal with them yet.
Another micro core. Well, this is gonna explain what the hell you guys are doing.
Refugee camp 13 Delta. Listen, we're on the
run. We're on the run. Tell them.
Shut up, I'm trying.
They gotta pick us up.
Shut up, I'm trying. Repeat, this is refugee camp 13 Delta. We overrun. Do you read me?
Give me that.
What are you doing? Let's go.
Give me
let's
the.
Let's go.
Radio.
Yeah, you catch on fire too. Stop running into them. Yes, calm the music down. Calm that music down. What? I was doing triangle. And my axe is broken.
Good night.
My favorite type of shot, headshot.
That's the last one. Hey, babe. Yeah, I cleaned them out. They won't be bothering you no more. Hey.
What? What happened? Why'd I cut to black? Me again? What? Was there more? What the? What was that? Did I hit a button? Oh my gosh. Yeah, just wait till I get to the sawmill and have to deal with... Oh.
Hey, it's okay. It's just my room.
You told me that we shouldn't come back, and I didn't listen to you, and then I knew that it was getting worse, but I...
None of us knew it was going to blow up like this. It's fast.
You don't understand. I don't know what I would do if I lost you. This is my fault.
Hey. I won't lose a name. I made a promise. Remember?
Deacon, wait!
Sarah, come on.
There's a kid here. Hey. Oh, hey, are you okay? Come on, we gotta find your parents, okay? Come on. Oh, she stabbed me. I don't know. I don't think it's that bad.
Hey, look.
Okay.
Just hold this here as long as you can.
I don't think so. I think I can walk.
Good enough. Almost there. 2 hours ago, this place was calling the feds.
Yeah, they must have evacuated.
Yeah. They must have. What the hell?
That jump scare made me evacuate.
Yeah, she's burning out. The knife must have nicked her kidney or something. She's turning septic. How you doing, little sister?
So stupid. This goddamn little kid.
Big goddamn knife.
Hey, help me.
Shit.
Your mom. You want to be when we come through?
We gotta get to the roof. Flag down one of those choppers.
Okay, so that was right before the beginning of the game. The beginning of the game there. Going for the chopper.
See if you can rest over here.
Hey. Easy.
She reminded me so much of my little sister, you know. Because we used to play that hide and seek game all the time. And she would just hide her head in her coat just like that.
But nothing like that.
She's burning up.
Jesus.
Look at her. We gotta move. We're gonna go that way. Come on.
Alright, hey, sweetheart, can you move?
Who's her?
Yeah, I got her. Go find this way out.
Listen to me. My girl's out there. She's been stabbed. We're just trying to get to the roof.
You're out
there's
here.
A helicopter.
You killed her.
So listen.
You killed just... my wife.
Oh, no, no, no. Look, I didn't know anything about your wife being killed. I am sorry, sir. Do anything. What are you doing? Listen to this.
You killed
my wife. You killed
my wife. You killed her.
Stop. Stop.
We need help. She's been wounded.
Well, what's wrong with her?
Well, she's not. Whatever the hell's going on out there, she's been.
This is where the game started.
I can't take anymore.
Oh, okay. Listen, O'Brien. If we don't get her to a hospital, she's going to die.
There are no more hospitals.
Oh, come on. No more hospitals. You got doctors, you got triage, you got a mass unit.
Oh, look, I'm just a grad student, okay? I got volunteers for this. I'm not even supposed to be out here, okay?
O'Brien.
Okay. I've only got room for two of you, okay? Two.
You got room for two of
you? You're overweight, okay? I can only take two of you. Two.
Come on, help me. Come on. All right, sweetheart.
That's okay. You're gonna be all right.
I got her.
I'm gonna be right back.
Okay, Boozer, let's go. We gotta get on that. We gotta get on that chopper.
I heard what he said. There's only room for two on that chopper. Go. Go with her. I'll be okay. Look, I've been through worse shit than this before. You know?
And this is where we... where we thought that he let them... Oh no, she...
Where are you
he
going?
Let her go
what?
By herself.
Where? Refugee camp, west of Three Finger Jack.
No.
Boozer is never going to make it without me.
Mm-hmm. I want this back.
You coming?
Years later. So it cut to 2 years later and the gameplay started. Are we going to see what happened? More about what happened between the chopper taking off and gameplay? I guess that's going to be another memory. Okay, I thought these particular memories would be spread out through the game, but I guess up to the chopper part. There's one long memory montage, and then there'll be another memory montage.
You,
easy, okay? I'll be back to check on you, and I know, yeah, you wouldn't want me to, but I guess Boozer's right. I can't help myself. It's like I said, I'll be back.
Okay, now, I don't understand why I'm not getting 100% on these things. What other, I guess there's just better ways to kill zombies or something. Or freakers, they're not zombies, they're freakers, they're infected, they're not living dead. But I don't know why I'm not getting 100%. So it must be that I'm just not doing all the different ways I can possibly do to kill. I wish it would let me know what I need to do, what I still need to do to get 100%. This 79, 85, I don't like it. It's very frustrating to see this. And I don't really understand these storylines, story missions. So I finished this story, but I only got 11% if I remember. I guess because I only have 11% of the memories. Okay. I can't scroll down. Active infestation. What's the difference between the purple, the red, and the gold? I don't know. I have no idea. I don't really get these games fully until like my 10th video. I love that I can swipe on this touch bar thing here on my controller to swipe up. Whoosh. Does that? I can swipe to the right. Whoosh. Does that? Whoosh. Storylines. Active. Progress. Collectibles. Trophies. So doing these aren't side missions, they're storylines, okay. And there's two of those I gotta do, okay. That's a checkpoint, okay. Those are active. Oops. And then... progress. There we go. Okay, now we got them. 100% nice. So how do I do more of this? This? That's another I remember. Bounty hunter. If you're a murderer or isn't... okay, right. Track down as much... okay, so these are side quests. Okay, these are side quests. Alright. Fine, got it. These are side quests. It's confusing when they call it a storyline. It makes me think it's a story mission. Active storylines. Could I disable a storyline? And what about just the story? Just the main missions. Where are the main missions? Inventory map. So the only thing on the map now is this, so that's the next thing I gotta remember. Well, this video's gone on for about 3 hours. I'm trying to break this video up into proper segments, but it's obviously I didn't understand what the side missions were. I thought it was a story mission. I was trying to complete it, but I guess I was just doing more and more side missions. We're almost at 3 hours, so I will end this video here. And then, because I started way the hell over here. Actually, in this video, I started in the middle somewhere. We went way over the hell here. Then we went way over to this side. Back around here, and now we're here. So we've been all over the place. And I'll tackle this in the next thing. 742 days gone. So I guess that number's going to keep going up. That'll be fascinating. I don't know if it changes when I quit the game. Deacon R3. Oh, it shows me where I am. As an atheist, I'm not too thrilled about his very, very Christian name. Deacon St. James. Really? Deacon St. James? All three names have to be so Christian? I mean, look, let's just pull it back a little bit. I mean, I guess that's a small potato in a game filled with infected people running around that you're killing. So, okay, fine. It's just, I was a little taken aback that his full name is Deacon. Why not call him Minister Crucifix Wafer? I don't know. So this means it's not done when it's white. I still need to complete it. Because the other one went black. Doesn't say how much of it was completed. I have a lot to learn on this map. Oh, here's another one. Nero Research Site. Yes. But I thought I opened it. I unlocked it. Historical marker. Is there any little thing I need to do where I am? Here's me. Okay, another... Oh, that's the huge... That was the huge horde. Okay, yep, staying the hell away from that. The biggest horde I've yet to see. Okay, yep, so we're good. I will move to this one in the next mission. That's cool that it shows me where fuel is. Alright. Because fast traveling, you have to have fuel in your bike to fast travel. That's crazy. I used to fast travel, so I didn't have to worry about that kind of stuff. Alright, yes. Thank you for watching. See you all again in the next video as I figure out the game that really made me want to get the PS4. Days gone. This is Dan. First person looter. Lots to loot in this game. Bye-bye.